Huh?
Hey, you done?
What happened?
You in here? Hello? You?
You?
You.
Wait, you know this guy?
What in the... Really, guys?
What? No! We weren't.
Yeah, they were.
So I hear you're some kind of engineering wizard or whatever.
Oh, I mean, I don't like to brag, but...
In times like these, we need someone who can lead. We need a hero. You know what we need? We need silver.
Huh? You can clearly see this is a
volcano. Volcano is what my assistant was going to say.
Assistant? You're the assistant.
Nope.
Right. You and I have to get inside one of those ice balls.
Inside an ice ball? Sure. Okay.
Hey! What is this?
Well, she was, you know, just thanking me for saving everyone, so...
I'm sorry, saving everyone?
Yeah.
Chuck, let us know when you've disabled the cameras.
We gotta stop that super weapon.
Jinx!
Oh.
Too slow. You're perfect.
Oh.
That's funny, I thought we weren't compatible.
Yeah, well, you know, some of the variables changed.
All right, guys, do not worry. We got this. Red here has got your back, and your front, and your sides.
And my floof?
Yeah, even your cute little floof.
That's great!
Amazing! Can you turn it off now?
Yes! We've reached 65 miles per hour!
Actually, it'll turn itself off.
Oh, thank goodness.
1 hour after it doesn't detect any more eagles.
What?
There's an eagle nearby!
Hi! We are gathered here today because of these two characters. Not only because they're being joined in holy matrimony, but also because one of them tried to destroy our islands.
Oh, fine.
Gary, woo, unbelievable. Really, really good stuff. You know, I'm sure I can figure out a plan to, to use all of this awesomeness that... thank you for this, and for all the support and love. You know, it means, it means everything to me. But, I don't deserve it. She does.
What just happened?